then you had the Hot Wheels Collector's Club kit where you could mail in to get either the Boss Bus, Heavy Chevy or King Cuda, all with open hoods, big supercharger blowers and silver paint jobs. Oh, so cool. Wish I'd been around back then.
Yeah, that's a bit really cool that they did all that back then. I think it's part of the reason why...
You know what? All this talk about drag racing has given me an idea.
The cars in the original Snake vs. Mongoose set were powered by rubber bands. These ones, well, aren't. How about you and I test them in a drag race?
Bring it on, Haley. Let's go.
Time to see if that snake has a bite. Coming up on a loop. Keep your car in the middle. Keep your foot down. Let me worry about the physics. Not bad. I obviously let you win, though. Who else am I going to give the keys to the Rip Rod?
Hey, I'll take it.
There's something really special about taking a bunch of professional drivers, grouping them up into teams, and having them race. If you ever just want to race, Horizon Tour is your answer.
No. What is this?
By the way, you don't have to pay for fast travel here at the park. The Hot Wheels people know how to carry cars around.
Wait, hold on. What was that? $225? What am I supposed to be that's going to get $225? I don't have that cane. What would you put?
Thank you.
This fast travel and make it easier. Don't have to track it. I don't have to have the
This is a speed race, my favorite. Track machines and precision handling. Like my asphalt racing program, except bigger and more orange.
This Jeep. Not. They use the super. Hopefully the super's quicker.
Water flume tracks. Lots of water, lots of speed, lots of fun.
Here we go. Out of all the prizes I get, I get 1,000 of them.
Your destination. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Your destination.
Oh, it starts over there. Really, like, this car is all overdrive. I don't know if I can do that. Even has drag time. You can turn it off. Let's do that. Let's deliver it to Charlie. Okay? What did they say? Where's party there? We're going to end these videos right here. Hope you all enjoyed it. I will see you on the next one. Make sure you all hit that subscribe, hit that like button, turn on the post notification bell. Appreciate y'all. Thank you.